There's no denying na your role in Luna Sangre, Sandino, Supremo, Gilbert Imperial really helped in reviving your career marvelously, di ba? And the proof of this is the very warm reception that the audience gave to you when you appeared in the Bench Fashion Show and at the Christmas presentation of ABS-CBN at Araneta Coliseum. Grabe talaga yung sigawan eh. So, from this, parang it's a top act to follow. What do you have in mind na gagawin mo para follow a project for this kind of exceptional project?
Thanks, Tito Mario. Yeah, it's a tough act to follow. Pero may matindi akong plano pagkatapos nito.
Like what? Can you share with us even a hint?
Magpapahinga po muna ako sa... Hindi pa, wala pa pong ano eh, wala pa pong talagang... kumbaga, as of now, naka-concentrate pa rin kami sa La Luna, syempre pa-finale na. But may gagawin akong movie with Star Cinema.
Yeah, actually this. Even before La Luna Sangre, it was announced that you're doing
yeah,
a
so,
movie
so
with
finally,
Angel and Angelica, di ba? So...
Yes, so after La Luna, I think pinapatapos na talaga yung La Luna and then I'm gonna ask for a little bit of time off just to rejuvenate and spend time with my family. And then after that, we're gonna start the movie na. Para fresh lang yung approach ulit sa movie. But you're right, you know, La Luna Sangre is a very tough act to follow. It's my first time to play a dark character. It's my first time in ABS-CBN. It's my first time to work with my co-actors, with my director. So, ang daming first, ang daming bagong experiences that I'm just very thankful for. So, it's really a tough act to follow. I agree.
And, kahit dark yung character mo, the audience embraced you very warmly, di ba? Kasi mapipil mo naman kung nagagalit sila sa'yo, hindi naman sila nagagalit sa'yo kahit ikaw yung supremo eh. Right?
Yeah, yun nga, kaya thankful din ako, syempre, sa creative team, sa directors ko, and of course sa audience natin, na kahit papano, kahit medyo masama si Sandrino.
Ay,
medyo lang naman. Hindi nila ginawang personal yung naggalit sila sa akin sa paglabas ko sa La Luna Sangre. So, doon lang hanggang La Luna Sangre lang. Minsan nga pati yung anak ko takot sa akin. So, pero pag uwi ko wala na yun. Okay na yun. Tapos na.
So, you said you're going to take a rest for a while. Yung bang next baby nyo is Juna anytime soon?
Yes po, next month na.
Ah, oh, so tama-tama
yes,
pala
so,
matatapos to.
Oh. Good timing na. I'll get to spend time with my newborn, with Sarah. Hindi po Sandrino.
Gilbert.
Baka Gilbert. nickname niya si Baby Kai.
Oh.
Kai.
Yeah. So.
Well, our best wishes. Please tell Sarah na we're hoping she will have an easy delivery this time.
Salamat po.
Kay Daniel at